the best of everything. So he took his possessions in his hands. He traveled far and wide, and he tasted worldly pleasure. But deep inside, he was lonely without measure. He wound up in a pig pen, nearly dead. Then he raised his eyes toward heaven, and he said, house. I will beg him to forgive me for the fool I've been. I will arise and go back to my father's house. I would gladly be a servant if he'd take me back again. I was a young man who had the best of everything. I was the firstborn of a hard-working man. But I was not satisfied with the best of everything. So I took my possessions in my hands. I traveled far and wide, and I tasted worldly pleasure. But deep inside, I was lonely without measure. From my father's arms, I wound up nearly dead. Then I raised my eyes toward heaven, and I said, I will arise and go back to my father's house. For the fool I've been, I will arise and go back to my father's house. I would gladly be a servant.